Hello guys, welcome back to my video, and today we'll be playing Minecraft. Today we are going to be playing Minecraft, so we're just gonna make a complete new world, put coordinates on and stuff. Let's just hop right into it. So, if you could, you might want to put how your day's been in the comments. If you do, please just consider hitting that like, subscribe, the bell button, anything. Just consider it if you want to. I'm not gonna force you. Ah, one of my favorite biomes. After the plains biome, of course. I love the plains biome because there's so much space and stuff. But, anyways. I'm just gonna grab some wood. So. I'm just gonna get some stone. Ooh, dog. Cool. Oh, it's a puppy. So cute. We just gotta grab some wood quick so then we can smelt the iron. Get an iron pickaxe. Maybe. I'll decide what I'm gonna make after the fact that I make it. But I should probably make a house soon. Because I like making my house. Like, I usually take forever to make a house because I can't decide on what I want it to be. So. And you'll probably see that I kind of won't be on camera. That's not because I'm camera shy, it's because, well, I don't know how to get my face to be in whilst trying to show you what I'm doing. So, for the moment, you'll be on a Lego stand. Whilst I'm getting this wood, you could go down and hit that like button. If you like Minecraft, I don't know. You could, though, if you wanted to. So if you want to, just tell me how your day's been done in the comment section. So, I got my wood. I just gotta go back down into this cave bit and grab everything from down here that I will need. So that 1, 2, 1, 1, 2. I count so I know how 100% that I've got enough for what I need. Usually it would be 11 because I wouldn't have had my pickaxe by now because I wouldn't have made it so quick, but I made it quick because I saw iron and I wanted iron, so I made it. So, oh, I love that type of biome. Oh, I drowned. Nice. Oh, nice. A pillar outpost. I'm just gonna grab this sugar cane because, well, it's here and I want it. Anyways, here's a pillager outpost. We can live close to here, so we can go over to the pillager outpost whenever we want. I'm sorry that it was quiet for a moment, but I'm counting and I count in my head so that you don't have to listen to me counting. Okay, so that's not gonna work, so three in the middle. So then the door will be here and it goes straight down the middle to my bed, which there'll be one two high window, so four height. Mm-hmm. I also like putting my stuff in a specific order, but it's not in the same order as it is on the thingy, because it goes sword, axe, pickaxe, shovel, hoe, wooden hoe and that. But I go stone sword, stone pickaxe, stone axe, shovel, stone hoe, because I just don't really want to deal with the confusion. I need that sheep before it turns night, even though I've only got one sheep. I don't like this, I'm gonna die. So now is the moment where we, well, watch the stars go by, which is going to take forever. So, we might have to just run. But at least my health is up, so it won't matter. I mean hunger. Looks like we're making a shield. had died. I guess it's hopping across the trees for now. They grabbed my star. I saw him with my sword in his hand. So I'm gonna be moving in this game like really fast so that I can get my stuff back. Because if I lose my stuff, I won't have anything and I'll have to, well, do all this again. By as in, I mean get all my stuff again. Which means I would have to get the shield again. Where's the other guy with my sword? Not somebody. It's daytime, which means instead of mobs spawning, nice stuff will spawn. At least I didn't steal my food. That would have been bad if it stole my food, because I wouldn't have had food to eat. Oh god, this guy has a nice bow. Ooh, we dropped the bow. Power one. If I combine it, I can have more durability on it. Oh, this guy's, a zombie took my shield. I knew someone had something that was mine that weren't theirs. Okay, we're going mining to get some more iron. Ooh, right about some iron. We also need coal. And coal mining time. Potatoes. Oh, they get damaged by that. This video is probably going to be really long because I don't know how to edit, so yeah. Hope you have fun watching like an hour long thing. Might as well just make this alive if I was able to. Yeah, it would be fun to make alive. I think you need like 15 subscribers first. I'm hoping that one day I will come back, but like most subscribers, they didn't just start out big, they became big. Everyone has to start from somewhere. Well, me, I start from here. Anyways. That's a dead end. It's nice that I'm getting armor. stuff because I can make it more durable. Why do I never bring wood when I need wood? It's not that way, it's this way. Oh god. And I don't wanna die in here either. Ew, pink axolotl is literally running the same way I have to run. Which I'm really hoping there's no mobs anywhere, because I am very... I'm not like very, very scared, it's just I'm also not scared, if you know what I mean. Cause I hate getting jumped, as in like jump scared and stuff, because it's scary. But I played a game that I played when I was younger. The other day, and it was like this horror game, but it was like Slender Man or something, and I didn't get scared from it. Like, I played it the whole way through. I didn't film it or anything because I wasn't planning on filming. Yeah, I did something I thought I could, which is get through a horror game.
Like games on here that I played, I would play them all the time, but like then I got a new Xbox and everything changed, so make more torches and get food and stuff. I want to eat this because I like spook. Because I only kill sheep when I really have to, which is usually so I can get wood. Or I'll just go to a village and steal one of their beds. And also kill the head of the place. I will be back in a second, but I'll probably have to go up here, because I'll literally be a second. I just need to go and do something real quick. after I look back through this footage,
I'll probably see that a skeleton or whatever hit me, knocked me off, and then something killed me, or the skeleton was the only enemy there. What killed me? Ooh. I didn't actually notice that on the way over the first time, but sorry it took a long time, but I guess nothing blew up because I was on top of that pillar, unless it blew up. Now I'm thinking of the worst solutions of how I died. If there's no explosion, then I'll probably watch through after. Yeah, I definitely got hit a bunch of times to be all the way over here. Definitely doing strip wood for everything. Oh, dang. I can make a bed now. No. Stop it. I'm just gonna let that cook and eat this. I'll get some saddles for one of those to be our pet horse. Eventually we'll have to go up in there. But for now, we chop down trees, make a house. That's what we have to do first. So then, mine. Dang it, could have had three. But no, I didn't want. Okay, I can have three now. So, we got three little friends now. Well, two big, one little. But you get what I mean. We'll just punch it down. So then you guys don't run off. You guys can also punch a tree for ages. This is going to be my first actual video because my other ones were shorts and one of them I only did for a test. I only tested it because I wanted to see what shorts was like, so I just put test as the description, I think. And yeah. That got 6 views. Probably thought it was boring though. Probably why I only have like 1 subscriber. But hopefully I'll get more by this video, where I'm not really saying much and left to go do something. And barely talk. Anyways, we got dogs, so put in the comment section what you want to name them, because I'll let you so you get to name, and if I choose your comment, put a colour for their collar. It can be any colour. It can be any colour collar, but you only get to choose a colour if you put you put a colour, then what name, and if I choose your comment as the name, then yeah, your comment will be what I name them. So yeah, that's when my bed's going, because that's where the thing is. And then, I don't know if I'll spruce. Do you want spruce with that? Kinda looks like a witch's hut, not gonna lie.
Well, I think that's what we're gonna go with.
Either way. think it'll look nice. We'll just add some bits on the outside to make it look even nicer. Bits and bobs is what makes stuff look nice. I'm gathering since people from like other videos put like amazing, outstanding type stuff on the outside, and people love it. But I'll probably try and get the blue axolotl. Depends if I want to get it, and I'm not too lazy about getting it. I forgot the whole point that I got this was so then I could make a chest, put everything in the chest, so then I don't have to carry it all. I'm gonna make one chest. So you're probably wondering why I'm tearing this down. It's because I want to make sticks. So then I can grab my iron, make iron tools, and then I don't have to have stone anymore. I can't speak. Anyways, so I'll probably make one of every single tool. Your spare iron, spare stick, and full armor. Half gold, half iron. Ooh, we could get six and make a shield. So we got to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where'd that go? Oh, up here. We can finally sleep through the night, and now we don't have to deal with stuff. But we'll probably make the dogs their own home eventually. I'm gonna go mining. I don't really remember where the holes aren't mining in. Oh yeah, it was down this way. Anyways, we're gonna just mine shaft. Nice. Mine shafts are great but also dangerous, so I guess we're going to the end. Cause I'm just gonna touch the sticks. Oh, we can steal this. Not a dead end. This goes. Okay, I would try the diamond thing, but we're way too high for diamonds. Diamonds only spawn from Y15 downwards. Or at least I think I do. But I don't really need diamonds at this moment in time. Because it's not like I'm going to the Nether or anything. Because it's not like I'm trying to get Netherite really fast. Because I'm going to do everything in a slow pace. Because I don't need to do anything in a slow pace, and that I want to do it in a slow pace, Minecraft world generation be like. Thank you. I wanna mine for as long as possible before watching this, after, before uploading it and stuff. You don't have to watch the whole thing if you don't want to. Should have said. I'll try and figure out something for the front of the thing. Like a disclaimer or something that is a very long video. As you can see, if you don't want to watch the whole thing. I know as a YouTuber I should be encouraging you to stay and watch what I'm doing, but like, it's gonna take a long time. You just come out of the dark now, don't you? All of you do. Mine terrified you now. Cause I'm nearly fully kitted with mine. If you knew a faster way of like iron, coal, stuff like that, or a faster way to smelt iron, please comment it because, well, I just know the traditional way of smelting. I don't know any of the newer ways how to smelt stuff. I keep running into dead ends and I'll probably never get back out of here, so I'll just dig straight up, which is probably a stupid idea, but it's what I have to do to get out of like places like this. I think I've got enough iron and stuff, so I think I'm just gonna head back up to the surface. And that wasn't meant to happen. Okay, not gonna jinx it, but at least we didn't get any type of like
don't know. Anyways, so tell me down the comments or something if I should make this into a series where I make more of this and like make a video like every so often, or should I just like not make it a series? Should I not? I don't know. I like having other people's input on stuff. It makes me feel better, I guess. Ah, I wasn't that far away. I thought I was further away than that. But, oh look, my baby dog has grown up. We're gonna smelt this stuff up. I'll probably do stuff after this. So, I'm just gonna plant a couple of trees. I don't know why, but it's so like plain and basic over here. Oh god. And yeah, those dudes are right there. And I think he's running close to my house, because I don't think they're meant to go that far away from their outpost unless they see you. And then they run straight at you. I like the design. But I hate how close he is. Gotta find food or else I'm gonna die of starvation. Starvation. Yeah. Okay, if you want cyan, if you want cyan dye, I will find one emerald and give it to him. But if you want any other colour, I'll have to work. But, they won't trade me. Oh yeah, they don't really up their trades when you hit them. But if you hit a normal villager, they're gonna upgrade their things very high. Let's say you get them down to like one stick for like one emerald or one book. And a whatever, you get what I mean. They upgrade their traits if you hit them, because they're like, I don't like you anymore, and you're like, does it look like I care? Thank you. Come again.
That's not where I meant to put it. Anyway, so you'll probably despawn later, but if you're still here, I can get Sire and die off of them. So that'd be somewhat quicker. Either way, we're gonna just get a 60, a stack of spruce wood, put it all across here, put two grass blocks, square. Actually, no grass blocks on these, but either way, I need to eat before I die. Make a double chest. Be easier to store stuff then. Because we're nearly running out of storage, but if we grab this cow. Come on, hurry up. Okay, I'll just put it in there in the morning. Because I need to get some more wood I hate how that all pops up on the side of the screen. But like, I guess I did press on it a lot. Because I just didn't see it. But like, yeah. Oh nice, it finished. Just before I was about to go to sleep. As well. I put all like ore and stuff over here because it's pretty easy to put in a place where I know exactly where it is, but I guess I could know exactly where it is if I put it in a chest. Oh. So at the start I was like barely even talking, but then like closer to now, because I've been talking for a while, I kind of get used to talking and then just like carry on talking, but then like, yeah. If you want to share anything, share in the comment section, I guess. But yeah, I don't know how to edit, so at the end of this video, we'll just cut off, I guess. No, like, special ending, like, showing my merch or whatever. Because, one, I don't have any merch yet, because I've only just started, so, like, yeah. Either way, I think I should finish up the house, then finish this. But I don't know how to involve people into my thing, so like, yeah. that like that. I don't want it with a window. Can we get a headrest or a thing? So, like this. Yeah. No, wrong way up. This way. That way. This way. Like that, and a headboard like that. Oh, I just don't like the headboard at all. Or, and this is a very big wall, or we could put it in the floor in the corner. Like in this corner, for instance, and have like two beds eventually, and have slabs or something there, because if you have so I would have to do that because we could in theory do that with two beds inside of it. Then it sort of looks weird, so that's why I was thinking maybe we'd do it with slabs. So that's slabs. So we have two beds here. We put that in like that. And in theory, we would come in and not even see our bed in this corner. Or we could just have like, all that, but just here instead, so then you can just walk in. You've got the bed, or I could put the headrest there again, and then there's a guarantee. Ooh, I've got a good one now. There, two, there. There, not there. So with the headrest, put it like that, but we have it like that, and then we've got the headrest here, and then we got that there, and then it's extra spatial. But we would have to get another one to do that, and then you can see that that's what it would look like, and then you would come in, and then your bed would be like this, and then yeah, you get what I mean? Like, this would be how our bed looked, but I think it might be too bulky having it with this round it, so might just stick with the headrest and use this for something later. But we need flowers, 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 flower, flower, flowers. I'm too lazy to go find like daisy. I think these are daisies, yeah. Like sunflowers and stuff like that. So there'll be two here, and then potatoes, mashed potatoes. So this might take a while, but like, it'll be worth it after you've watched the whole video. If you do watch the whole video, I am very happy. Even if you didn't watch, I'll be happy even if you watch like 10 minutes of it. Let alone an hour and 30 minutes. Or something along those lines. But I would be very happy if you was one of my subscribers if you got all the way down to this part of the video. But either way, if you comment down below a colour of dye and a name, I might pick your name to be one of these three dogs. But whether that colour is, I will eventually put that name on the dog when I get name tags and stuff, if you know what I mean. potato, mashed potato, mashed potato, mashed potato. So, you're probably wondering why I'm doing this around my house. If I'm honest, I don't even know why I want to do this around my house. I just think it looks nice, I guess. Like flowers. I would have preferred if, like, I would have preferred if it was like actually a I don't know what I was gonna say. But all I know is we've got to go over to that bit to grab some wood. Because we need outside wood. But we also need to put lights on every single... Actually, put it one down and we can have one of those nice roofs. You know what I mean by one of those nice roofs? I mean one of those roofs that are like nice, I guess. You'll see when I make it. Because when I make it, it'll look completely different. But this can go back in here. Okay, where's some food? We need food. Thanks for the food. I don't really use pumpkins that much. I just know that they're useful when you want to go to the Nether. Because somehow wearing a pumpkin on your head deflects a mob that can practically kill you in 3 hits. Even though a creeper can blow you up and you just... And then, depending on how much armor or what you have on you, you die straight away. I'll put it down and then make it strip wood, because I tried doing the... like a bit where you go like that and then like strip all the wood at the same time, and it took forever, and I'm just not willing to do that because I've already taken like an hour and something and like 30 something minutes just to do a house and get a lot of iron and stuff. And I didn't really want it to be this long for my first video, but like, I guess it just ended up being long. So yeah. I won't promise you anything, but I'll just say, as soon as I can learn how to edit and stuff, it'll probably be much shorter videos than this, hopefully. I'm not saying that my videos are rubbish or anything, I'm just saying that at the moment they're going to be really, really long. So basically, if you're willing to sit hours on end to watch me have fun. I know I didn't need this much wood, but might as well grab it while I'm here. Dang it. It just broke on me. I want a drink. I'm probably gonna open it. My drink in a second, so if you wonder what that like weird noise was in the background, it's probably me opening my drink. So yeah, we could make something underneath here. Trident. Nice. Give me your trident, dude. Dang it. You didn't give me the trident. Also, you're probably gonna wonder why it's bad quality, is because I'm using my phone to do all this. And if you use a okay, you need more sticks. Sorry for the inconvenience right there, but I just had to put my phone on charge because I ran out of battery. Because I was on 10%. Probably didn't need to know that, but I guess I just like telling you guys stuff, so. Isn't that being on the front? I was going to put these on there. So that I had a front, a back, and I had a side, and then a front, but they're both from the same bit, just facing different directions. Same on the inside. I'm going to do the exact same pattern on the inside, but like with the torches and stuff. Okay, we got to get to a sleep after this. Not in real life, I meant in the game. I got to get a sleep after I get my. Three torches, really? That's all I have. I gotta make more torches after this. And get glass. But I just don't like dealing with the mobs. Because I just don't want to deal with them. I got 64 and 4. Should have made it 16. I would have had 64. But I guess that's just me trying to be smart, which doesn't really work out that well. Also, I'm probably going to make a tree farm with like spruce and stuff. I don't know why, but it only happened like a couple of like weeks maybe ago that I started liking spruce. It's weird. I like didn't like spruce, and then I made a house in creative with spruce, and I just liked how the house looked, so I started making more things with spruce. The house thing, the house idea that I'm stealing this thing off of is, I'm not really stealing, sort of just like making a house, but like in my own design, because it is with, it is technically how it looks, just without all the stripped log and less spruce. By less spruce, I mean like none at all. No, I ran out. Chicken, it's your fault. I have to walk all the way back over there. We'll run. I'm glad it didn't give me a hunger thingy. I forgot the name. Even though I've been playing Minecraft since ages. Either way, I just hope that people enjoy my videos and aren't just watching them to like make fun of me and stuff. But if you're one of those people who leave half of a tree laying there, I don't know what to say. Why don't you need the full tree? Or at least take it so you know that you have over enough than what you anticipated. Don't just leave half of a tree. Like, they will take that bit and just leave the rest of it. Like, they'll break it and be like, beautiful. But, like, it's not true. I just don't know what to say. I just wish people didn't learn how to do that. Actually, we would have learned how to do it if Minecraft. We would have learned how to do this anyways if Minecraft didn't show us this. But still, it's just annoying to see like people leave half of a tree there, and I was like, cut the full thing down. And they're just like, nah, I want to cut down the rest of that tree, I'm too easy to do. But I'm just like, if you won't, I will. And they'll be like, when you cut down the full thing, they'll be like, why did you cut down the full thing? And I'm just like, because it's a tree, and it annoys me when people cut down half the tree. Not exactly enough. But it just annoys me. Like, I just don't like it. I'm glad I put the roof-ish bit on, because I would be getting rained on right now. Oh wait, my dogs are right here, aren't they? Dogs... Oh, So for the moment they're all red, but if you want them, just put a name and what colour you want their collar to be. If you want it red, it'll be cool, but I have to be able to remember them. So in the comments, put what name you want the dog to be. And maybe I might just pick your name. I'll go to sleep, wake up, and the tree grows. Okay. I was going to say, and then we'll smelt the sand. some iron. Which I sort of didn't mean to get. But, this is why I wanted there to be a one below gap difference, because then we could make slabs and stuff to go align the roof. Find a village. The villager outpost is just as cool. No. Let's rephrase that. It's more cool because it is something cooler. Wow. I know it would be more like taller if I used it would be more tall if I used stairs. If I use stairs, yes, there would be more room. But then I wouldn't. But then I would have to scratch the idea of making a whatchamacallit bit. Either way, we still got a stack. You get what I mean. We still got a lot left. Down, 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 down.
Either way, sadly, we're nearly done with the house, which means this video, well, I'll end this video soon. Didn't mean to go two down, I meant to go one down. But yeah. Don't you dare take my dog. Oh god. Got stuck on the bed. Ow. What you think you're doing? What you think you're doing? What you think you're doing? So I should do pains, right? Pains would look better. And I'd have tons left over. I like pains more. We're gonna do pains for the windows. Yeah, I forgot about all this outside. I left all this outside because I was using it as a ladder to get up and down. And then I'll finish the roof. I just got to do the, what's it called? That 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Is it just me, or do you remember when I said that I was gonna have like a drink and then I didn't? So then you didn't hear me like opening a can. any of you get like confused? That's the house nearly finished. We just got like one more little like tiniest thing to do. And that's the floor. And then I'll make a video tomorrow organizing my chest or making a chest room or something. But hopefully it'll be shorter. No, I didn't like it. I didn't like it. Because there is a creeper outside my door. Or was. Creeper just gonna pop up behind me and be like, boo. What you doing? I wasn't by the spider. You don't have anything important and useful for trying to It looks weird for a roof, but it will hopefully look alright when I put the other bits on. I should make a shovel. I'm gonna do the important bit first, which is like underneath, like my. I'm gonna do it underneath my bed first. You're probably gonna hear my sister blow drying her hair. Just try and ignore that. Move on to the wood. Here's me just tricking my dogs to go on the opposite side so then I can make all this into slab flooring everywhere. I honestly don't know why I have so much. Actually, I do know why I have so much stuff, but like, I don't know why I have so much stuff. I'm gonna chop down these trees because, well, I just want to cut them down because I need the wood. The wood is mine because I put them here, so technically I'm allowed. I put them here so I can put them out there.